used to stay at that place right there. Not anymore. Oh wait, I think that's them. It's too dark to see, but I think that's them. Is that them? That is them. What's going on?
How are you doing?
Fair.
You alright?
How's it going?
Wakaya!
Kiara.
Hi, Eric. Nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you, Bowen.
High-speed pursuit ends with a crash and the suspect flees. I'm Michelle Fisher.
And I'm Jory Rand. This is Eyewitness News at 11. Those fleeing suspects then set off a panic seen in this surveillance video, sending people running for safety.
Oh, wait, got it. Hold on. 5 stars, baby, let's go.
Got it, bro.
That's not a 5 star. Ah! Oh, wait, never mind. That's a 4 star, wait. Wait. Yeah!
Did you get it?
I got a little chill. Yeah.
Feel like it's pretty good.
Really? Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're doing it at the Sheraton, but like our hotel doesn't have that.
They didn't have like a strike, I guess, in a part of it. Oh, there they are.
Hey guys, what's up?
What's going on?
So what's your plan?
He's gonna come up with us, and then we'll go.
I'm down for that.
Yeah. Going up? Are you gonna go, or?
Yeah, peace out.
Okay.
Look who's over there.
Look. Wait, no, Professor, come here. I need your room key. Wait, where are you going?
I'm going to the bathroom. I'm going to go to the second floor.
Why do you need my room key? Okay, I put my shoes in the dryer downstairs.
Just let me in when I come back.
Okay. That's true. You can't get in the elevator.
Why don't you come with me to the third floor, and then we'll go to the second floor and you can pee.
Why? You can't use the bathroom here?
I think Bob's showering.
Gotta swipe the card. Gotta swipe the card again. And, ooh, this is room me AF.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be right back.
Can I have a talk here? Thank you.
I thought I needed, like, to put, like, the... They need to check my... bag, but I guess not.
I
gonna go to like the entertainment hall. Stairs or escalator? Stairs.
Yeah, we're doing
the
stairs.
For the saga. For that like arc.
Yeah, I think the game is here like once. And it's like about $10 for free play or something on these arcade machines.
Whatever you want.
Nah, I mean, I'm not going to go to it, I'm just saying.
No, I mean, $10, whatever you want.
Yeah, like, you play on all these.
That's cool.
Arcade movie. Free play on all this stuff here. The other community things here. Sensory overload. Guys, we have a generational problem.
Like, I can't fucking play.
Everyone says no more, like, they say that, like, a lot of, like, Zoomers and Millennials are no longer, like gambling and stuff and, like, doing that kind of shit. Well, I think gacha is, like, the next, like, you know, sort of gamble thing.
It is the next one, right?
It is.
It's crazy. I mean,
we got fucking, like, Honkai Impact and freaking Genshin Impact, Honkai Star Rail.
Are you guys alive?
The freaking the rolls and shit, like, oh my god. I mean, look, there's a, like, literally gacha porn. This is literally like, you know, what are you gonna get? You gonna get Yamato? Huh? You gonna get Luffy? No. You get nothing. I don't know. I'm just kidding. In Japan, gambling is illegal, but if you use gacha machines, or pachinko machines and trade them in for certain stuff, it's technically legal.
You just lose all your money.
Yep. Alright, so I guess like the entertainment hall area is already closing up. It's like 10 o'clock right now. I guess we're going to be calling like a night for now. And yeah, I'm hungry. I want some chicken nuggies. What are you, Preston?
What's the question?
What are you hungry for?
Sleep.
Sleep? Hungry for sleep?
Yeah, I'm hungry for a good time.
Hungry for sleep, hungry for a good time. What about you, James? New buddy of mine over here.
Hey, what's up?
What's up? What are you hungry for?
I'm hungry for, honestly, In-N-Out.
In-N-Out? Dude, actually, that would be sick, but I don't think there's a single In-N-Out around here.
I know.
That's what
you
sucks.
You want your Wendy's Nuggies.
You guys are Wendy's Nuggies.
Yeah.
Spicy Wendy's?
Of course.
Spicy, maybe. I'm not a big fan of the spice, to be honest, actually. I know, bro, it sounds like a bad take, but yeah, I don't know. It probably just isn't my thing.
A bad take, don't know.
I mean, I do like spicy stuff, though, so.
Just not the spicy.
Not the spicy nuggies. I don't know. I guess I just like the way how they are normally, so.
You're Hispanic?
Eric.
What's up?
You're Latino?
Yeah, exactly.
You got the husband.
That's Pug. It's not from Pug. It's
not from Pug. Your Pokey's number one mod?
Pumpkin.
Oh, Pumpkin?
Yeah.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
So you love Mario?
Yeah. I love Mario.
What's your speedrun record?
1953 on Superstar now.
Oh.
And I think I have like 103 on.
You have 19 in your Pumpkin's mod?
Yeah.
That's not even that good.
So what?
What? I have an 18, and I'm not even good.
You want to race?
I would destroy it.
On emulator?
Oh, yeah, sure. Wait, you play on 64?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait, that's base. Nice meeting you, man. What up?
Hey, can I get a picture with you?
Yeah, I'm down.
Production へようこそ。今回君たちに来てもらったのは僕の力です。